I believe we're really at a bit of a turning point in terms of how are we in the U.S. really going to set up a regulatory system that really supports a public health opportunity that we see, which is tobacco harm reduction in the U.S. And that really requires bringing voices together and gaining alignment on exactly how we're going to go about this. We have been industry leaders in the U.S. We intend to remain the industry leader. We think leadership includes the responsibility to engage, to dialogue, to listen to the critique, to ask hard questions. And from a scientific point of view, what we want to make sure we're doing is always bringing data and science with rigor to the table as we evaluate what we think are collectively the right paths forward.
We've been building relationships for many, many years with leaders in the public health and scientific community, sharing data about our products and helping them understand the different product categories that we're involved in, but also encouraging them to continue to be engaged in the conversation around harm reduction. We attend a lot of public health and scientific conferences and policy conferences. We often are on panels, making presentations, facilitating discussions. We very much want to learn from others as well. It's why we put our science out for peer review. We want others to evaluate our science. It all ultimately drives towards the same goal, which is continuing to help advance harm reduction in as many different avenues and forums that we possibly can.
We need to be able to share our science with broader external community, whether it's a scientist, academia, or public health. And we are open to the challenge, and we are open to be able to share the data, have conversations, and have constructive criticisms.
When we think about scientific engagement, we're doing this so that the smokers have the right information for them to make an informed decision.
We put a lot of energy into publishing our science, presenting on the data that we have, asking others to take meetings with us and listen to what we have to say, listening to them. And we do think that that full set of engagement opportunities is important because we're focused on the goal, right? We're focused on really moving and shifting the U.S. tobacco marketplace from one that is predominantly combustible to a smoke-free future.